Okay, people. So, to check who is being contacted in 21st hour, what you have to do is go in here, in people, and then put some filter. The two important filters are contacted at and sign up at. And through them, you can see the day in which people were signing up and the day in which they have been contacted. And of course, if you see that there are 3 days of difference, you have a huge problem there. Going down, you can see it for all the else's, and also you can filter by manager, so he's the proven manager taking care of them, and you can filter them by product, so you can see, for example, if they were the GV1, the GT1s, or whoever were not contacted. So check it.